in orbit.
Every four computers now have primary control with critical vehicle functions.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.